Time for this week's Most Wanted Wednesday. Daniel Gomez is wanted in Collier County for violating his state probation for fleeing law enforcement officers without regard for safety. Southwest Florida Crime Stoppers tells us he has a history of violent and dangerous behavior. Look for him in Golden Gate Estates.
Michael Lindsay also goes by Michael Pugh. He's wanted in Collier County. He missed a court date on charges of shooting into a dwelling and destroying a firefighter's equipment. Crime Stoppers says he also has a history of violent behavior. Look for him in Golden Gate City and East Naples, but he was last known to be living in Cape Coral.
Brian Regalado violated his probation 2 weeks ago, and he's now wanted in Lee County. He spent about a year behind bars after being found guilty of false imprisonment and battery by strangulation. He's been arrested in both Lee and Collier counties and is known to move between Naples and Fort Myers.
If you know the whereabouts of these three, call Southwest Florida Crime Stoppers at 1-800-780-TIPS and you could get a reward.